Heroics here, and I don't know if anybody knows this about me, but I'm actually a pretty big hunter. I'm gonna jack this music down, jeez. A game that I'm pretty excited about being on PS4 is Hunter, the Call of the Wild. And I'm super stoked about this, so I'm just gonna dive in, start playing. Yes, I haven't done anything on that one anyway. Let's do Leighton Lake.
Ah, you made it here in one piece. Welcome to the Untamed Wild. Name's Colton Locke, but everyone calls me Doc. I'm the warden up here, and I know just about every nook and cranny of this place. I heard this is your first time in the Pacific Northwest and Lake District. Well, this here's the best hunting reserve you'll find in 100 miles. I've been hunting here my whole life, and I still don't get tired of this place.
Oh, thanks for that. Let's hit X.
Go ahead, look around. There's a lot to discover around here. Not just the big game. Let's see what you can do. Try to find an animal track around here.
Okay. Do my best. Can I sprint? I can't sprint. Or lightly jog, I guess. What all is in here? What do we have? Oh, hey, did I find... Hey, I found a track. Oh. Is it this way? Oh, there they are. Do I have to, like, crouch or something? Tracking missions. Shoot an animal. Harvest the animal. Okay. Do I have a weapon? Oh, okay.
Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse.
Okay. Running makes a lot of noise, so try to avoid it. I'll do my best.
Stay low when you're stalking an animal, to avoid being seen.
Okay. Sneakiest hunter ever. Oh. What? This way? Somewhere, right?
Sounds like Richard's gonna need a helping hand.
What?
Sorry, we got this full-blown survivalist fella living out here all year round. Richard Hope. He got in a bit of trouble, it seems. I can fill you in on the details later.
Where did that come from? Oh. Mating call. No, I don't want to take a picture. Okay. There are no more tracks. Why did it stop with the poop?
Listen, did you hear that? Calls are really helpful when locating an animal.
Stop it. Okay, so it went this way. That's gotta be where they're at, right? See anything. Oh, there's my gun. Okay, I'm coming down there after you. What? How could I? What?
Your binoculars to get a closer look.
saving this poop. I don't see it. Oh, now I see it.
Be sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills. Less painful.
Man, this deer poops a lot.
Keep track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you.
Say that was a buck. No camera. Bear? Oh, my log. Yep, that's a bear. I'll back up from the bear. I think the bear might see me. Okay. Now that we've avoided a potential bear attack, at least I hope. Kill you. Oh.
Gentle now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim.
Man, that's gotta stop moving. honestly can't even tell if that's it no more. Now I gotta walk back towards the bear. For real? Same thing. It's really pretty. Okay. Thank you. An animal has seen me. Not that way. gotcha. Oh, come on.
It's bleeding, so that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far.
Is the other one just walking, kind of chilling? Okay. Hit it in a wild spot. You're not leaving like a blood trail? Vital hit just now. Okay. What is that? What in the world? What? Build what? Man, I'm trying to track my deer.
Getting your feet moving, I see. Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything.
Hey, here it is.
If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve.
We go. Wasn't that nifty? Man. Okay.
There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either.
Find new weapons, scopes. Sweet. Alright. Now I guess I can just track another one. Yo. I doubt I hit that one. Yeah. How do I reload? Cold mod. Lookout point tutorial. Okay, sure, yeah.
Hey, you're Whoa. Catching on quickly.
What is this now? Is this a blind? I don't think I have like a call or anything that though. So I'll have to go back to tracking. Where are some tracks? Oh, there's some tracks back this way. Yeah. This way. It's still going in that direction? Yeah. just now. Where are you at? Heard something. Closer. Yes! Alright. Where was that blood stain at? Vital hit just now. Okay. Hey, this one's actually leaving a blood trail. Yes, there we go. Got another one. This one's a doe too. Man, I almost missed the vital target. Okay, sweet. I still don't know how to reload. No. Hey, the mile. Some more tracks now. What is this? Is this where my... Is this like the out of... Oh no, it's just a... Huh. Okay. Hey, some tracks. Now. There we go. I guess through here. Let's kind of walking through here. Okay. Very fresh. Okay. Very fresh, okay. What? This way? I just came from that way. Okay. Run a little bit, try to make up for going the wrong direction, I guess, just now. Back across the tracks I just came from. This way. Okay. I think I'm analyzing two different sets of tracks. Man, the walking sounds in this game are super realistic. Okay. Thank you. Yo, what is with this bear? The hell? Oh man. Find out what this is. There's nothing here. What is this? What in the world? What is this? Is this the waypoint to a deer? There's a buck back behind this tree here. Yep. Oh, doe. Okay. Oh, come on. Did I get it? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Thank you. means they can't be that far off. Jesus, a pair of footprints are still around? There we go. Oh, I can see him. Coming this way. He's still out there a little ways, though. Let's see what kind of shot we have when we get to about 60 yards or so. To be over the ridge line. I'm worried about getting this close. Running from something now? We gotta stop eventually. There we go. trail. What the hell? I just hit him. Coming towards me? Had to be it. There's no way I didn't hit that one. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Alright. Hey! There we go, man, another doe. There we go. Another vital hit. Alright. What's this watchtower up here? Curious about the question mark. There's a deer this way. Oop. you? Just two does. Kind of worried about my scent. I knew I was a little too in front of him. Come on, I saw it come this way. There's that watchtower again. I want to know what that is. Part of the mission that I'm supposed to be doing.
Would you look at that view? Never gets old, I'm telling you. From up here, you can see a lot of great hunting spots in the area. Valmont's not only where Hope set up camp, it's also famous for the railroad bridges along the old North Pacific line. Keep an eye out for them if you can in between blacktail hunting. Or, why not use them as vantage points? I once bagged a whitetail from the Runaki Bridge. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. You can find pretty much anything you need there.
man. It's a pretty good chunk of space to roam around in. That the lake down there? Yeah. No, I can't go in there. That's kind of disappointing. Okay. Oh, I can see the map now. Oh, sweet. These outhouses, yeah. Visit an outpost. Hey, that's an outpost. Yeah, let's head there. Man, this game is pretty. Now. Oh man, that's not creepy at all. Some empty. Go. Man, a bear is stalking me. Oh. Hey.
These lands are wild, but people have been living and coming here for hundreds of years. There are lots of remnants, both large and small, of their time here. Now, since this is federal land, any historical artifacts you find belong to the state and must be turned in. To encourage that, however, the Office of Archaeology and Historic Preservation will provide a finder's fee for authentic artifacts.
Oh, sweet.
Nice place, right? You won't find a soft bed in many parts around here. Don't forget to stock up before heading out.
Oh, awesome. Oh, that's annoying. The marker doesn't go away. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Man.
Hey there, you know that guy I mentioned earlier, Hope? Well, looks like he's been having a bit of a problem lately. He's been camping out over at Balmont a couple weeks, but coming back last night, he found his camp turned on its head. Some food was taken, and apparently the place looked like it had been really messed with. I don't know if it was an animal or some tourist troublemakers, but I'm up in Topeka all day and can't look into it. Listen, I know you probably have other plans, but you're in the right neck of the woods, and I'd sure be grateful if you could just stop on by and have a look.
All right.
Hope showed up here 2 years ago. Said something about getting off the grid. I heard he lost his family in an accident while he was deployed overseas in the army. Hit the poor guy hard. I guess out here you only need to look out for yourself. It's easier that way. Not the most cheerful fella, to be honest, but he's earned his peace for sure. Let's find out whoever did this.
I can get a four-wheeler? Yeah. I do want to buy a bow. Do I have enough? Oh, I can't afford it. Skill points, huh? Hey, there it is.
If you ever need a place to rest, there's a cabin in each outpost. I had them gutted and redone last season.
Oh no, I don't guess we need to do that. This might get getting around a lot easier though. So I'm right here. Let's just go explore a little bit. this lead somewhere? Doesn't look like it does. Yeah. Man. It's stuck. Flesh wound. Okay, I gotta remove that marker. Come on. Okay. So here's the blood trail. Go check this out. I don't remove it. Nothing? No takers? Okay. I'm good, Yeomans. How are you? Is that what happens every time I accept a quest? A bald eagle screams? Not sure. I actually just started this. Damn, okay. Let's try Stalker. The directional cones become more accurate and narrower. Oh, that would be awesome. Yes, thank you. And then perks. Yeah, let's definitely go rifle. Oh, yeah, that would be awesome. Yeah, I'd definitely love to be able to ready my shot without leaving aim mode. Alright, let's get to the other side of that lake. Check out that camp. Let's avoid the bear for right now.
found them? Great. Snap some pictures for the record and see if they lead anywhere. Troublemaker, then. Now, I don't want you to go picking any fights, but maybe you could follow them and see where they lead.
Huh. Somebody messing around, huh?
Some ripped clothing. And no more tracks, huh? Well, just leave it for now, and I'll see what I can come up with. This'll help, though. Thanks.
No problem. I know there's a deer around here. Is that bear? Oh my gosh. Train bridge. Seen any tracks or anything. Uh-oh. What's this up here? Okay. Not cool, bear. for bear tracks. Yeah, those are bear tracks too. Let's get back to the four-wheeler. Back to Hope's camp. Oh, come on, let me ride you. There we go. Now, let's head to Chiwa Lake. Man, that's a ways off. That's a long ways off. Let's check and see what's going on with this little lookout point here, though. Yeah, bear tracks. Okay. Thank you. What was up there? Thank you.
Gotcha. Oh, you're already down, aren't you? Is that a buck? No. Flesh wound. Bear tracks. There we go. Where are you down at? Where'd you go down at? That's a really good thing to find. Okay, I'm not going to go. Be over this way. Gotcha. That's kind of a good one.
Yes, there it is. All right. White tail. Let it go. All right. That's awesome. Okay. Guys, that's going to have to be it for me tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. This whole time. You guys are awesome. I'll catch you guys on the next stream. I am going to be streaming some more. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.